today we are gonna do the pizza challenge.
Yay!
So, the ones that are for adults go where the vegetables are, and the ones for kids go to the other side.
Half and half, right?
Half and half. First step. So we're gonna put our favorite cheese. What do you think, Mom?
That's cool. What is your favorite cheese?
I like the mozzarella the most because it's really good in the pizza chunky cheese. I think it's gonna be good in this pizza too.
Okay.
Cool. So the pizza challenge consists of half and half. So half the pizza, your ingredients, and the other half is gonna be Dad's ingredients. You want me to put Mexican style cheese on all the pizza?
Yeah, that's gonna be a really good pizza. We'll mix it with mozzarella and the Mexican style. Wow.
It's gonna be awesome.
It's gonna be awesome. We heated the oven to 350 degrees for the pizza to bake.
Yay!
Great.
Go ahead, your side. What do you want to put?
Pepperoni.
Ooh.
I like pepperoni, it's so good.
Do you like onions?
Nope. Yeah, onions are a little... They smell so bad. Okay, this side is getting really, really good. Look at all the pepperoni that's there. No, the ham should be in my side.
Oh, you want ham also?
Yeah, also, it's so good on my side. You like ham too?
Yeah, I like ham.
I'm gonna try the mushrooms.
Really?
I'm gonna try the mushrooms. Ooh, and see if it's good.
Okay.
Good.
I hope it's not too bad, Mom. My pizza's fixed.
Careful, it's hot.
For some minutes until it bakes.
Let the adult put the pizza in the oven.
Careful, it's hot.
I'm excited to taste the pizza. Ooh. It's gonna take a little long. It's gonna take It's gonna take a while to this to bake.
Pizza challenge almost ready.
Once it's finished, we'll come back and see what is the winner of this challenge.
A few moments later.
We're back, and now we are gonna taste the pizza. This is Daddy's side. It looks really good. And my side looks good too. Here are the toppings of Daddy's pizza. Mushrooms, onions, ham, and green pepper, cheese, and hot sauce. Mine has ham too, pepperoni, and mushrooms. Let's taste it.
Let's try it.
I'll pick this one.
This is pretty good.
Which one is better?
Well, the only way we're gonna know which one is better is if you taste mine and I taste yours. Pepperoni gives it a slight advantage.
So?
I think that Emilio's side is the best one.
Oh!
Yay!
What?
Yay! Oh yeah! Pizza challenge, done.